the lead, and it was Harper.
121.
Hugo McDermott, always been a hard charger, goes through the 200 at 148.19.
149 to initial.
And UNC moving in the third. McDermott takes the lead by 9.